would not pay full retail for anything, not even a bridesmaid's dress.
It's true. It's perfect.
Vendors raise the price of items for weddings anywhere from 10 to 200%, but Extreme Couponer Erin will do whatever it takes to avoid these unnecessary markups. And she is making sure all the supplies for her little sister's upcoming wedding are purchased at unbelievable discounts.
My name's Erin. I'm not good at guitar, I'm not good at sports, but I'm great at couponing. These I got half off, I saved my coupons. I don't consider myself really a shopaholic. I think a couponaholic describes me best. I coupon for our own personal stockpile. I would say I've spent about $2,500 and I've gotten almost $17,000 worth of items. And we are couponing for my sister's wedding.
With a total budget of $15,000 for her 30-year-old sister's wedding, this extreme couponer had to use all of her skills to make sure the decorations, the favors, the food, and even the bridesmaid's dress were as affordable as possible.
I cannot believe you paid $19 for this dress.
Although she's using her money-saving abilities for a happy occasion, it was a personal tragedy that first inspired Erin to begin couponing.
In 2008, my daughter Ella was born, and we got to spend about 20 minutes with her before she passed away, and that made me realize how important family was. And from then on, I've been searching for a way to be able to spend more time with my kids. And couponing is the answer for that. Sorry. I used to work about 25 hours a week. I'm down to about 18 right now. And extreme couponing helps me save so much money that I'm able to spend a lot more time with my family. We're shopping for my sister's wedding, and my sister has been such a blessing to me. She's helped me just through every stage of my life, and I love her dearly.
Struck with the realization of just how expensive a wedding with 280 guests can be, Erin's sister Jamie asked her to use her couponing skills to help keep the budget under control.
We didn't realize that when you buy things for a wedding, usually it's marked up because it's for a wedding.
She had a guest list that she thought would be a little bit dwindled down by the time she got her RSVPs, but she was realizing that more people are coming. And so I offered to help her coupon.
Thanks to her stockpile of 10,000 products, many of the items Jamie needs for her wedding reception are available in Erin's basement.
And here is my wonderful stockpile. Here we have the Italian dressing we're using for Jamie's wedding. We have about 20 bottles of it that we got for under a dollar. We also have some peanut butter here that we got for 50 cents a jar. My sister's having peanut butter icing for some of her cupcakes that she's having at her wedding.
There are only 2 weeks left until the wedding, and Erin has to buy $900 worth of products, including large quantities of iced tea mix, barbecue sauce, and mustard for the caterer. But Jamie only has $150 left to spend. Today, Erin has enlisted the whole family to clip and sort all the coupons she'll need to keep this trip under budget.
I love coupons.
She has 5 carts filled and is dividing the haul into 16 separate transactions so she can double as many coupons as her store will allow in a single order. If her calculations are correct, each of the first 9 totals should be exactly $7.
Okay, after the coupons, your total is now $7.
Woo! Bingo! All right, 1 down, 15 to go.
Okay, for that total, after your card is $40.98.
That's exactly what it should be.
After the coupons for that order, it is $13.48.
You're killing me. I just don't get it. Okay. This total is almost double what it should be.
Just 3 orders in, and already there's a problem at the register. Despite her extensive knowledge of the store's coupon policy, Erin was unaware that the double value coupons must be scanned first.
I'm rescanning the coupons, but I'm scanning the doublers first. Okay, your total is now $7.
Oh, my. Okay, here is my $7.
The total after your coupons is $7.
We got it.
Okay, the total after your coupons is $7.
This is the 9th transaction. It finally went perfectly.
The total before your store card is $59.61. And now your total is 99 cents after your coupons.
Perfect.
Like that.
After your coupons, your total is now 99 cents.
So after 15 transactions, I've spent about $69 for $590 worth of groceries. And now we're getting ready to do the biggest transaction of them all. So here we go.
For her 16th and final transaction, Erin will be buying almost $400 worth of groceries, but she must spend less than $80 to stay within Jamie's tight budget.
Okay, your total after your card is $364.72.
Oh, no. That's all right, thank you.
Double budget.
Are we ready for your coupons then?
I'm ready, sir. So it's really important for me to have this come out the way that my sister needs it to, because she's done so much for me. And I love her so much. And I guess I just want to repay her for everything she's ever done for me.
Okay, we are at $175.65. Okay, I'm going on to the last 15 coupons. So the final total after your coupons is $26.97.
Yay, Glammy! Oh, that's even better. I got almost $900 worth of groceries and spent under $100, which is pretty good, I would think. I'm very relieved we didn't go over budget.
Erin not only met her goal of bringing this haul in under Jamie's budget, but she got all the items needed for the wedding feast, including 18 bags of salad, 36 bottles of mustard, and 82 boxes of pasta. A retail value of $886.12, and she only paid $95.91, an 89% savings.
Food is absolutely amazing. It took a lot to prepare once we got the menu down, and yeah, it was totally worth it. I would do it again. Sister is almost like my angel to me. After my daughter's death, I just realized how important family was to me. She just does everything for me, and I couldn't ask for a better person in my life.